look at the context, and then we choose based on that whether you violated the guidelines at all. Mm-hmm. Because the guidelines, you don't, if you didn't intend it, in our opinion, you haven't violated the guidelines.
Okay.
And then, once you've determined you've violated the guidelines, it's just on Rails. It's just, if we've determined you violated the guidelines, there's a set of punishments that are escalating, but they do take into account whether or not you're a repeat offender. So you might have two people who violated the exact same thing, who did the exact same thing wrong, and one of them gets a week-long ban and one of them gets a 24-hour ban. Mm-hmm. But that's because the one with the week-long ban has a history of violations, the one with the day-long ban doesn't. And so that can also vary, and you may not know about all the violations everyone's ever had and their enforcement history. And so I just ask, as you're looking at these things, even if it superficially looks like unfair or different, to consider all that context. And that said, we sometimes will still make mistakes. Mm-hmm. And when we do, that's why we have an appeals process.
This creator went to TwitchCon in 2018 and had the, quote, most fun they have ever had, and made the decision that they wanted to put more effort into their stream. Over the past year, this positive streamer dived into IRL streaming and eventually began to stream his ASMR sessions. This streamer loves Jesus, Boba, and Naruto, and I would like this streamer to come up to the stage, hand me their affiliate badge so I can trade it out for this partner badge. Twitch community, give a warm round of applause to our newest partner, Darker for Serenity! I want that badge.
The other thing we're doing is, because we're encouraging people to run a lot more regular ad breaks, mm-hmm. We're introducing picture-by-picture viewing. So that means that, like, while the ad break's running, you're still going to be able to see all the action happening on the channel at the same time.
I know! Please welcome Edna! Right this way. Here, let me help you. Let me help. There we go. Let me help you.
Well, thank you so much, young man.
Oh, you're very welcome. So what brings you to TwitchCon, Edna?
I thought this was StitchCon. I don't know.
You thought it was StitchCon, like stitching and stuff.
Yes, like knitting and all of that.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry to say, but here, I know you're probably, your feet are probably tired.
Yes.
And you're all worn down. Here, have a seat right here in this nice comfy chair.
Okay.
Tell me how you got here.
Did I win something? I don't know.
You did. You were a lucky winner of some Target gift cards.
This next one is just a guy climbing through the mountains, living his best life.
Oh, definitely.
No.
Yeah.
No. This is Deadly Slob getting involved in some shenaniganry that you just got to watch what you say when you play video games. That's all.
Mm. It's all right. I get that. Someone's dead down there. I kind of want to line this up, but I'm afraid of getting shot in the head.
Oh my god!
There was a dead guy.
We've heard from people who have established communities that they want more ways to connect with their fans beyond just subscriptions. Mm-hmm. And so we're really excited to introduce Channel Points. Channel Points is an easy-to-use points program that's based around giving people who are just watching your stream, following your stream, points for the things they're doing already. And we've added a bunch of options out of the box that you can redeem those points for. So, for example, you can temporarily unlock a sub emote without paying for it by earning channel points. Or you can highlight a message in chat. You can modify an emote, flip it, grayscale it, add glasses. So, rewards are totally customizable.
Yeah.
And you can actually make your own rewards.
Yeah.
From scratch. And so I'm actually really excited to see what the community does with the ability to make their own rewards for channel points.
Yeah, yeah.
Hello! Want to take just a moment and say, Mixer. Here's a song.
Yeah, they were gorgeous. Now, thank you all so much for joining us this evening. I know that cosplay is a huge part of your life, Adam. So hasn't it been fun celebrating it tonight?
Sorry?
It's been fun celebrating cosplay tonight, I think. Hasn't it?
I am so inspired by every one of these costumes. I
want to thank all of you for coming, but we have to wrap up.
Well, can I at least have them like give a hand for Rapport for being here? Give it up, Michael Rapport, everybody. You don't have to move. You can stay
American
right there, buddy.
Eagle, if you guys want to go first.
Oh, I guess they are gonna go.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I.
Well, what's your channel, man? What's your Twitch channel? At least.
Michael Rapport. Michael Rapport. Yeah.
/ Michael Rapport. All one word.
That's it. One word.
Man, it seems like a little ungrateful to like take him out so quickly.
I know, but you didn't tell us we were gonna have 30 guests here tonight.
That is a my bad.
Massive thank you. And
can you talk shit to him right quick? Tell him.
No. Sorry.
Thank you. Give it up for Kid Boga, for Hitch, Boosley, NASA. Who did I forget? Anybody? Michael Rapaport, American Eagle Foundation. Thank you guys for showing up. I'm sorry we didn't have more time.
All right, we have to wrap up.
I know.
So, yeah.
But